Good morning, my little angels. It is 10:42. One of my classes got canceled today, so didn't have to go. So I only have one class today. But so it's actually makes it very convenient because I have to clean and film some stuff. So there's that. I didn't shower last night because I just didn't feel like it. So your girl's gonna throw on a hat and call it a day. But yeah, I'm just gonna get ready because I have a few errands to run. Okay, yeah, that hat thing didn't happen, but I look like an actual toe right now. But do I care? A little bit, but not enough to change it. So I'm going to Hobby Lobby right now. This mirror over there, yeah. I'm getting rid of all pink in my room, and I moved it all to my bathroom. So I need something that's going to replace that on that wall. So I'm going to go to Hobby Lobby and look at what they have. Okay, so this is what I ended up getting. This is from Hobby Lobby, super cute. And then I got these curtain hold back things. And then I have this gold M, and then these gold dots, I don't know, looks kind of cool. And then this shelf is going right there. They're not even. I literally cannot. That was the most frustrating thing. For whatever reason, it took me forever to do this side, but it took me 2 seconds to do that side. Oh, I never want to do that again. I look like an actual boy right now. But right now, I'm gonna figure out how I'm going to hang up this stuff. Okay, guys, I am low-key so impressed with myself. This looks so good. It's from Hobby Lobby, that's from Hobby Lobby, that's from Hobby Lobby. I decided to just display my sunglasses and perfume. Then it just kind of looked boring there, so I added this pillow. But yeah, and then also, I added the lights that were around my mirror were rose gold, so I added them to my bathroom. So then, if I want to take a bath, have a nice little lit bathtub. It's gonna be lit. Super excited, looking good. Guess who's filming a room tour? Don't know when it'll be up, but it's gonna be filmed right here, right now. Okay, so I just got back from class, and it's also one of my favorite classes. It's a class for my major. It's like JCM 102, something like that. But we're talking about like YouTube and stuff. I'm like, wow, this is like literally right up my alley. And I'm, yeah. Anyway, so I got a package and it's litter. For my cat, and also I did reserve a kitten as of literally 10 seconds ago. Here's the picture. It was the picture of my thumbnail. She sent pictures of the other cats that were in the litter. Okay, so I'm about to get so much crap for getting a cat from a breeder. And honestly, I've been trying to avoid telling you guys that I'm getting it from a breeder because so many people are so against it. And they're like, only adopt, only adopt, only adopt. And I understand adopting is really good. But like, there's breeders out there who are selling cats, and like, if there's people not wanting to get cats from a breeder, like, those cats are just gonna end up where the adopted cats are gonna go. You know what I mean? This is my very first cat, like, of my own, and I'm used to having like this certain breed, and I love this breed and the personality, and so like, I'm just gonna do me. And like, me and my family, like, we've only gotten pets from breeders before, and you can hate on that all you want. But, like, that's just what we do. And everyone does things differently. Like, I can't do something to please everyone. I'm paying for it with my own money. Like, I'm paying for everything. But I just wanted to be clear. Like, no, I'm not adopting. I am getting from a breeder. But she's... the person I'm getting it from is, like, the best person ever. Like, I've been talking to her. And, like, she's really down to earth. She's really into her faith and everything. And, like, I support that completely, and I didn't want to get a cat from someone who's like some person that doesn't have the same values as me, because I don't know, I feel like that's a huge thing when buying from certain people and like whatever. But I just wanted to make that clear, and I know people are gonna hate me on doing this, but I really just don't care. This is just what I'm doing.
And they were male, but I decided to go with the female,
and I think I'm going to name her Luna and call her Lulu. I'm calling her Luna too, but like, I don't know. I think it'd be really cute. Plus, like, Murphy was a male. Change it up a little bit, you know? I ordered Pretty Litter. It's really nice litter. Like, if something is wrong with your cat, like, it changes colors based on their urine. If, like, they're having some issues, it's, like, different colors for whatever it is. So this is basically just to make sure that my cat is all healthy. This lasts for a month. So basically, it's, like, a subscription. And I'm not sponsored or anything. I'm just letting y'all know. But yeah, one bag is 1 month of litter, and it's just white, which I think is really nice. It's not like that ugly gray. And I didn't get it for like the color of it. I didn't even realize that it was like this pretty, actually. It's basically just for my cat's health. It's highly absorbent, eco-friendly, helps detect certain feline health problems early. Again, I don't get the cat for another like 2 or 3 weeks, but you know, your girl's prepared for anything that's decides to come up. And the pet carrier that I got is so freaking cute. I'm so excited for you guys to see it. And yeah. And I was gonna film my room tour earlier, but I didn't have enough time. So I'm gonna film it now. And then me and some friends are going to church tonight. It's called One. It's like a student, it's towards students, like college students. So it's like all college students go on Thursday nights at the church that I go to here called Church of the Highlands. But I'm really excited because this is their first week back, because they don't do it during the summer, obviously, since we're not here. Starts at 8, but we're gonna go there early because they are selling merch and we want to buy some. But yeah, basically that's what I'm doing the rest of the night. I have a few homework stuff to do and then editing. And the litter box has arrived.
Yeah.
Who knew I'd be this excited about basically a cat's toilet? All right, guys, let's do it. All right, so here we've got litter box liners, 3 of them, and the best cat carrier you ever did see. Ew, this smells weird. Ew, what the heck? Okay, yeah, this smells interesting. But you know, oh my gosh, what? You guys know that I like really wanted a Louis Vuitton bag, and this is the closest this is gonna get. So yeah, welcome. Obviously, this probably won't last too long just because ragdolls do get pretty big, but it'll work for now. Okay, but real, why does this smell so just weird? I mean, I know it's not, obviously not a real Louis, like clearly I would never buy a Louis Vuitton cat carrier, pet carrier. Does it even exist? So these zippers open, and this is where the cat, where? Oh, Velcro. Interesting. Oh, there's a carrying, wow, it's leopard inside. How cute is that? Don't worry, guys, there's little air holes in here. There's some back there, some on the sides. And then this front flap opens and you can roll it up and button it. So then it can see. Oh, but it's so cute. I'm so weird, but I don't care. Oh. What? That's so gross. This is lit. If you're interested in this cat pet carrier, link is down below. I don't know how I find these random things on Amazon. I really don't. But you can roll the top part up, and it has like this mesh part, so it's like all mesh. Wow, you guys, I'm goodbye on Maddie's part. Goodbye, like a goodbye, not like goodbye. Yeah, this is so cute. She's about to be living her life in this thing. I'm so extra, but I don't even care. Okay, now time for the litter box. I honestly hope that this fits where I want it to fit. That'd be very unfortunate. But I also hope that it just works. Like, I was looking online, why the crap are litter boxes so freaking expensive? Like, it's a freaking box that you put dirt in. Not dirt, but you know what I mean? Oh, dang. It's like a freaking igloo in here. Hello? My roommate has gone. No! This is broken. The litter box is cracked. I knew this was gonna happen. I mean, it's not that big of a deal, but I could just, do you have super glue? You're in the vlog, by the way.
Oh, hi.
That's
so annoying. I was just complaining so much.
So I just got ready for the night. I'll show you guys an outfit of the day. This is what I'm wearing. This top is from PacSun. This bralette is from Urban Outfitters. This is from Gypsy Jewels. And then these jeans are actually flared, super cute, and they have this thing on the side. They are from Posh Appeal, which is my mom's store, and she actually came out with a website, so super excited about that. I think it launches tomorrow, so the link will be in the description. The link to her store will be down below. I know you guys have been requesting like a website so bad, and now it's finally here. So go check the description box and go shopping, because her stuff is so cute. And I'm not just saying that because I'm her daughter, like her stuff is actually super cute. And I pick out some of the stuff, I can help her pick it out. So like, about to go drive there to church, and then afterwards I think I'm hanging out with people. I don't really know.
Jordan! Whoa!
Because we are back. Oh my god. We're back, better than ever.
I am the color of this wall.
I know, my camera's been so annoying. Carter?
Hey guys!
The trio is back. Sleepover on a school night. Wow, this lighting, I don't know what is with.
Should we go get food? Should we go get extra
honestly?
Y'all, listen, I am fighting sophomore 20. What just happened? My nails are really overgrown and I just sat on it and like bit.
Ooh, I hate that. We're debating on getting food.
We're avoiding the sophomore 20.
No, it just keeps eight, like adding five each year.
Then I think it would. Seven. Oh my god.
I really want brownies, but I also want french fries and nuggets. So, like, the struggle is real, and I have no food.
I'm doing a week in my life. I can vlog too.
Vlog inception.
We're all vlogging. Okay, ready? I'm gonna show Maddie vlogging. Okay, real talk. Should we go get food right now? It's like 12:30, but I'm sure.
Should I make a poll on Instagram? Thoughts? So, fries, nuggets.
Yeah, I didn't even get to
say. No, a few days ago, I went to the store and bought a tub of icing, and I was just eating it by the spoonful, and I'm not ashamed. Except kind of. Kind of.
It's literally 12:30, and Maddie's starving.
Yes.
Do we go get food, or do we wait till the morning? Let's get extra toasty cheeses.
This lighting's freaking fantastic.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, here, we're getting food.
Would you like some lighting, Maddie?
Oh, thank you. Are we going to CVS?
Yes.
We're getting
both places if you want. They're right next door.
That's true.
Oh my god, I kind of want some Wab.
Wab! Yes! See, I'm not the only one who says it. We're in the famous. Oh, I didn't get it.
My mom and I.
Okay, these are low key so good. They're so good. We're gonna stock up on food. We're gonna just go grocery shopping at 1 in the morning. It's 1 a.m. So we are freaking fat butts.
We did some damage.
Jordan, what'd you get? Or Jay, sorry.
No, we're gonna do a haul when we get back. I got Brooke's side. Pomegranate, that is so scary.
I feel pomegranate like I'm feeling something. And acai. Ooh, I freaking love, it's Brooke's side?
Brooke's side, yeah.
Brooke's side.
Sponsor me.
Sponsor
me. I will do a sponsored post once we
I wanna get sponsored by Capri Blue. That's all I want in life. They have to be watching. Just kidding.
Okay.
So, I got some Pirates Booty, the champion of all things. And then Carmelo, because gotta love chocolate. And I got some queso. I'm trying to toasty cheese it, and I've been against them. I'm
look,
scared.
Look, vloggers.
Wait, this looks like a... Oh.
Percent up versus our
Walmart. That tastes normal.
It's extra toasty. It's crispy.
Oh no, they taste the same.
I know. They taste good, you guys.
It tastes the same.
Didn't some girl like come up with that? So we ended up watching a movie, and we didn't go to sleep until like 3 a.m. watching the movie, and we're all like, we don't remember the last time we stayed up this late. Like, The latest I've stayed up in the last month, I did stay up until 2 one night, but like all week, the last 2 weeks, I've been going to bed so early. I'm not a fan. But I got up and I had to finish editing a video. Wow, my license is just right there, isn't it? It doesn't show anything important though. Texas, obviously, under 21 until I think we're good. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog, and I'll see you guys later.